My name is Professor Rabab Fouad, professor of tropical medicine and the head of the department in Cairo University. Now I will talk about testing for hepatitis C. If I suspect any patient to have hepatitis C virus, I should at first do hepatitis C antibody by ELISA technique. This is a screening test. If the hepatitis C by ELISA is positive, I should proceed to the PCR. PCR number real time, and its result could be interpreted as any picture above positive, it will be significant for us. Not like hepatitis B, the title of the virus is very important. Once the patient had positive PCR, I should deal with the case as HCV positive and refer him for treatment.